challenger from New York, weighing in at 202 pounds, the Legend Killer. Introducing the champion from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the undisputed champion, Kyle O'Ben.
It's go time, fellas. Both of these competitors think they deserve to be the champ, but only one will walk out of here with the title tonight, guys. But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger here tonight. Just a picturesque senton. That might have hurt his head just as much. Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Display of energy trying to be deceptive and deceitful. If he just played by the rules, he'd likely be in far better shape right now.
Whoa! Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
He hits a huge elbow drop. Crunching backbreaker. And that's the second time he used that, guys.
And probably not the last.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
I don't think he should get up.
Incredible! This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Here he goes.
Spear! This might be it, guys.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Just look at this man. He's all business. He has him right where he wants him. Nicely executed.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
He thinks he has it. The champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still the undisputed champion, Kyle O'Ben.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Wow, now that match was a treat. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this Halloween evening.